Project Astra.
AI that uses your smartphone camera to see the world.
This blew my mind.
Project Mariner will change the way we use the internet.
It's an AI assistant that can actually do tasks for you.
Gemini 2.0 is very legit.
Google Notebook LM lets you listen to customized AI podcasts in 76 languages.
You have to go try Notebook LM. You talk about amazing.
Google and us, they've been working on Willow, and they went from solving a problem in 10 septillion years to under 5 minutes. Do you understand how insane that is?
VO2, some people in the community say, is the best model we have seen so far.
Absolutely bananas.
I'm using Google AI Studio now, and it's completely lights out.
At the moment, the AI world is all about the deep research.
Introducing AI Mode.
Google just dropped AI Mode in Google Search powered by Gemini.
Okay, Google.
Gemma 3 is here and it is insane.
These models are small, they are efficient.
This is truly self-improving artificial intelligence.
So Google just released Gemini 2.5 Pro and it's the best coding AI I've ever used.
Next, I wanted to create a 3D floating island simulation. Look at how good that is.
Google just changed the game.
They're doing something
hands-on. It is absolutely insane features.
It's a really big deal.
Pretty incredible.